Welcome back to Let's Play the Elder Scrolls Arena. I'm Amethyst Lunatari, and we're heading down to the third level of the Dungeon of Dagoth-Ur. I'm invisible, shielded, healthy. I guess that's fine, yeah. For some reason I thought there might be a fourth one, but actually I don't have fire protection on now. Fire resistance. And I'm not absorbing spells, although I can put that on at any time. Okay. Just mapping out for posterity. Okay, we're in the northwest area of the dungeon. As you enter this level, a wave of sulfurous air hits you, and text disappears. Let's see that again. That disappeared so quickly. Sulfurous air. Alright, hold on. I must read it all. Show me again. Damn it. A wave of sulfurous air hits me and it's hot as hell down here. Something to that effect. They can't see me, but nor can I get past them, so... brother. All right. They appeared right as I killed the others. I was able to get past those. Whoop. A blast of heat hits you as you stand at the portal to a great lake of fire. Around you, occasional fires. Stuff. Speaking of fire, I am under fire. I'll take that. Occasional fires erupt and flicker out. In the center of the lake, you can just make out some sort of structure. Getting... You know what? Levitate, I guess. Am I hitting it? Am I hitting you? I guess I killed you. Can't get up on that. This is annoying. I can't jump up because I'm levitating. Boom. So I'll explore while I can, or what I can. Until my levitation wears off, which is hopefully not over lava at that point. Wow, big area. Oh! You, however... Thank you. Lich is regenerating. Well, guess what? Regenerate this. Takes five this time? Oh my god. Wow. He doesn't leave remains behind either, like the vampire. I'm trying to release it in my area. Wowie wowies. How big, wow. I'm almost clipping through the wall here. Lich, I don't know if I have enough mana for you. Wait, actually, here. Give me mana back. And I'll use it to kill you. Alright, good. Release spell in my ear. Wait. Hold up. Two. Alright, now give me the mana back. I'm gonna run over here. Hit me with range. There you go. That's a good little lichy poo. Boom. Give me some more back. I'm actually not that. Alright, forget about it. That's a lot of mystic blasts. Throw a spell at me. Maybe he was absorbing my spell for a while. Damn. Alright, I'm gonna save. 'Cause I don't know how my... Oh, I'm no longer levitating. I don't know about my shield. I'm gonna see exactly how much that's working for. So I've walked around. I haven't been in here. And there's two of them. These guys must have a lot of XP. I should be leveling from them soon, I think. Maybe. Hugging the wall. Lich. I'm still absorbing here. I think that's 3, 4, 5. Okay, now replenish me. Replenish me. Yes. I like that game. I'm trying to get closer. Kill the lich. I like the noise he makes. Like, so walking around the perimeter of this place. I'm not sure if I should do the levitate or just swim across. Two of these guys. I mean, really, if it's in my area, it should just automatically set off. Okay, I've gone almost full circle, but there's treasure there. Alright, let's put on fire resistance. I didn't know you were here to greet me. But I will roll out the welcome wagon myself. A crystal. Oh, there's more. Oh, and another guy, too. Another guy. Okay, thank you. But I'm good. I'm good. brace. I'm full. Do I have room to drop something? Oh god, you can see me now? Wait a second. Hold up. Now you can't see. Wow. Okay. Was I using the crystal? My shield's gone. I was wondering when that was gonna happen. Better off to replenish it and have less mana, actually. I don't know if I can drop anything here. I can. Excellent. Alright. That's a lot of marks that I have. Bracers. I have a bracelet. This is 21. I'm gonna drop that as well. Oops. These belts. It's a pretty good belt. Not as good. I'm gonna drop the potion. It's just a potion. Adamantium amulet. Yeah, I don't know what that does. I'll drop that too. I have a feeling I'm gonna find a bunch more treasure here, so. I'm only on 20 though. Wasn't I higher than that? Oh, because I took off the belt. There we go. Wait, what about this belt? Yeah, I was trying to hold on to that. It's probably an adamantium belt. It'll probably sell for a good amount of money. This dagger, I don't know what it does. Alright, let's pick up this thing. A bracelet. I'm resistant to fire at the moment. Let's swim back across. If I find anything else slinging spells at me, I'll let them replenish my mana for me. Is that the entrance? Yes. Oh, I haven't seen what's south of here. Could be another lich to help me out. Oh. Hold up. Stand by. Mana thief. If I get too close, he'll hit me with sword, whatever. Fire sword he has. Just want him to replenish my mana for me. Good. So then. Oh jeez. Wait, hold on. Bracelet and a am I still? No, my fire resistance has run out. He's causing damage to me now because my mana's full, but he's got treasure, so I wanna swim over to him. Stuff. Well, I haven't seen what's down south. Still resistant. Thank you. don't see one that's in this corner. Probably more of those things. Fire demons. Oh, yeah. Or one. Okay, we finally made our way all around the circumference of this huge chamber. I've yet to explore this area and all around here. Staff of Cast is probably in the middle of this. But I am going to cast Levitate just to explore all this. Because it's just faster that way. I hardly ever use Levitate, but I've been using it more lately. Levitating Mage of Power. Actually, shift. Can I still pick up the stuff? Yes. Alright, wait a second then. Absorbing. I am absorbing. Who's hitting me? You? You're hitting me? Amulet. Oh, can't get it. I think this was the last thing I cast, but just in case. Level me up. Hopefully I can drop some things here. Right, the buckler's not magical at all, so... I picked up a bracelet. Or bracers. I don't know. A bracelet, okay. I am dropping this. This belt is almost as good. Drop the bracelet. Is that the one I figured it was an adamantium belt? I wish I could just identify this stuff now. Take the amulet. Let's head north. Still invisible. So dark without the light. You figure the magma would light everything up, right? 53 gold, that's it there. And luckily picked this time to stop levitating. Good. Light. I came from there, right? I didn't pick up everything. So I still want to look at this. Just takes forever to swim around. Evidently, I mean, I don't know if this is land or I just haven't, like, physically walked over that. I'm thinking the latter. Levitation, levitation, levitation. Good song. Did I forget? I forgot to put the light on. Oh no, I didn't. Okay. It just is dark. Alright. I thought it was lighting up more than that. So I'll hit him with one mystic blast. And I'll back up and let him replenish my mana, which I didn't put that on. Hold up. Hold up. Hold up. I am levitating over lava while absorbing a fire demon's blasts. That's pretty badass, I think. Alright, so this is a... Now to the... What is that, northwest? Is that just... Alright. It's just unexplored. Wait a second. That makes more sense. And to the northeast? There is not a long strip of land, it's just unexplored. Okay. So I want to see what's in here. Oh, my levitate's not about to run out. I can't get up on that stuff. That's an issue. I'm still invisible. Oh, I passed. I want to see what's in there. Northeast. Northeast. Oh, hi. Oh! Ow. I see. I think I'm done levitating. Well, I want to see what's over there, actually. That looks unexplored. I doubt there's such a huge mass. Yeah, I'll levitate one more time. See this treasure? I left that. Alright. And then where are we going? Oops. Just reset the map. Southwest. Big open area. Continue and more south. This way. This northwest. Been there. Yeah, a sec. What about to the southeast? Okay. mapped it out. Pretty sure. We got this, and otherwise I think I've been everywhere, pretty much. Except the middle, of course. So we're heading this way, northwest. I think I just checked out that treasure. Bong. Now everything's pretty much spread out here. How do I... That's a good question. Oh, I'm visible again. Hold on. I just stopped levitating. I've been pretty lucky with that. We need to get up, though. I need to be able to climb to jump. So I need to stop levitating. Hopefully I can climb some of this stuff here. So I need to get fire resistance on. Even though this is really just one big area, it's taken me almost a half hour just to explore all this. And it looks like that's all it is, that tunnel. And then... this. And this is the level. Alright. So we're swimming over. And then... do I go under? No. I have to find a way through. Okay. You're a pain. They're all gonna attack me, but... once I kill this, I'll be invisible again. At least I thought that's how it worked. Yeah, we're good. Alright, so I do need to jump. I need to jump or climb something. Whoa. Here it is. Guard your ears. Sometimes this is loud. Sometimes it isn't. I just have to get up there. Ugh. Look at that. Oh, that's the pommel? Is that the pommel of the... Staff of Chaos? Well, to escape, a riddle must ye answer. Well, I didn't grab it yet. From the beginning of eternity, to the end of time and space, to the beginning of every end, and the end of every place. What am I? Time? Well, to the end of time and space, time is in... listed in there. From the beginning of eternity to the end of time and space, the beginning of every end and the end of every place. I think it's time, but how can time be it when it's part of the riddle? That's really what I'm thinking of, time or space, but it's... the beginning of eternity. Everything? Matter? Energy? I doubt it's... that wouldn't make sense, but... time? Wrong, mortal! Dagoth-Ur will enjoy your company over the millennia. You realize that with despair that the only way out is to answer the question correctly. Okay. You have found the last piece of the Staff of Chaos. As though a living thing, it flies to complete the staff. The whole burns brightly with cold fire, and you can feel the strength of this conduit as though it were your own strength. Alright, we will still need to get out.